敵を発見した。
I'd like to see who shoots at me. Ah. Cast Torps, it's not a Ragnar. That leaves Shima. Bot is also a possibility, I suppose, yes. Sadly, it's gonna be pointless. Sperma. Oh, we may get one. And that's a perm footing. Nice. And that's 20 kilometer Yoshino Torps rule. I mean, on the Shima, yeah, it's not that good, but on this thing, when you're kiting, even as area control, they're pretty good. Oh, that Vincent is eating torps. He's eating torps, man. Okay, these shells were mad, but he's eating torps. That's all that matters. Yeah. Okay, let's try to send him on a permafire. It has one on the front. I'm just trying for the back. Okay, I can't hit Shima from that distance, sadly. I am unable to do it. But in 20 km turbs, I may believe. Okay, I can't hit him either. Come on! Okay, going for Petro. Fuck that, Vincent. He's moving too much. Just enough to throw my elevation off. Okay, I am looking where my circle is on the minimap. I have no idea how I'm missing. Yeah, now he's gonna go forward. Now I know why I'm gonna miss that. Oh, he's healing up. Either they're all falling short, or I need to stop playing this shitty game. Because I just don't know, man. I'm not hitting anything. And I'm looking at the damn circle on the map. And if I need to walk, that's a problem. Because normally I don't need to walk. It's just muscle memory at this point. Where to aim, how to aim. Do not trust the UI. Simple as that. Bring it up, you make it right. Bring it up, you Okay. I am not happy with this game. But let's try to make it a win at least. Like, the aiming is off. Feels really off. This game. That should be a dead Vermont. No matter what. Yeah. A Ragnar Raider. There's nothing else here that can Raider. Unless Ibuki somehow got the ability to Raider. Petru can get Citadel from Ragnar. Why are you not dead? Secondary kill. Okay, we killed the Ibuki. Okay, well, despite the weird aiming game, it was a good game overall.